still flat, and clouds made of fire, and mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks from the earth, like big rolling kegs, they had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch on around them as they talked while they read. Then they never knew nothing of love. It was before. The origin of love. The origin of love. And there were three sexes, then ones that looked like two men glued up back to back. They're called the children of the sun. And similar in shape and girth was the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon were like a fork stuck on a spoon. They were part son, part earth, part daughter, part son. Gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, and Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like I cut the legs off the whales, dinosaurs into lizards. And then he grabbed up some bolts, he let out a laugh, said, I'll split them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. And the storm clouds gathered above in the great balls of fire.
That the pain down in your soul was the same as the one.